Miles Morales is an alternate universe version of Spider-Man. Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. His father is a police officer, his mother's Latina, so he's Afro-Latino-American Spider-Man, which is pretty dope. His uncle is like a supervillain called the Prowler. So in the movie, he meets different Spider-Man from different dimensions, and they all come together and stuff, fighting Kingpin and the various villains that are in the movie. And he got like pretty dope powers that Peter Parker doesn't have. Like he can turn invisible and he can like shoot like an electric venom blast. It's pretty sweet. I cosplay Miles because it's a dope suit. Like, who wouldn't want to wear this thing? Like, come on, it looks all cool. And like, it's red and black. Like any Spider-Man suit that's red and black is like an absolute win for me. In the movie, like, Miles, he gets bitten by a spider and then gets like Spider-Man powers. When the Spider-Man of his dimension like dies, he tries to learn how to become a new Spider-Man from the Peter Parker of the, like an older Peter Parker from a different dimension. And like through the whole movie, like they have like this mentor and student kind of relationship, and like he's teaching them how to like be Spider-Man, but him still being old and, you know, stuff. And like later on, he meets like other spider people. They all have to come together and fight Kingpin and Prowler. And by the end of it, he becomes his own Spider-Man, and he gets the recognition and respect from all the other Spider-Man of the different universes. Memorable time for me wearing this suit was like last MomoCon. Like I went there as this Miles and actually won like an advanced screening to Spider-Man Far From Home, and it was sweet because I never win stuff, so I got all happy because I actually won something, so it was pretty cool. And like during the whole movie, he's learning like more about himself and learning how to use his powers and how to be like a different Spider-Man from everyone else, and find his own like inner reason to be like, you know, the hero that he wants to be, you know, like not like Peter was or how Gwen is. Like he wants to be his like Miles Morales Spider-Man. Taught me that I can be like the greatest myself, you know, like not the greatest like, you know, Peter Parker or greatest like Spider-Gwen. Like I can be Spider-Man, but I can be my Spider-Man, you know.
That's beautiful, man. High five. That was good. Last words?
Watch the movie if you haven't. Like, come on now, what you doing? Like, if I could have one superpower, I just want to turn Super Saiyan. Then like, come on now, like, that's freaking dope, man. Like, you're the Super Saiyan, you can do anything, man. Oh man, that's funny.
What's up guys, Roti Dragon here. Thank you for watching that. That was Who is Miles Morales? New photo shoot series we're doing, going through all the Spider-Verse and checking out who these characters are. Like, subscribe, comment. Anyone can be a hero. See you next time.